One more time. Well, I want to make sure we're all together on board. So,
are you a retard at 7 or
9? Slight retard, but just watch my hands. Three moves. Okay, three moves. Alright, here we go.
Good.
to the how it sounds on the recording. But can you listen to this A flat? Try this.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
So that is what I would like to do with the phrasing.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land.
So ideally, I'm going to make this one phrase. If you need to breathe, because you still need to go slow to hit the notes, very well. So right now, just
before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
Just that much. Leads.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land,
okay.
He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
Beautiful. Let's add some parts in there. Basses, you want to sing along with them?
Before Lord God.
There you go.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land.
Just that much, basses?
Before Lord God made the sea and the land.
Don't forget that half step.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land.
Alright, both parts, here we go.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land.
Good, keep going.
He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
Good. Nice. Let's add some more music there. They have baritones.
Before Lord God made the sea.
Ooh, nice. Here we go. A flat. And keep it there. Here we go. Three parts.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
Look at how much good music we're starting to make. Can I just add bass and baritones? Listen to just how awesome these parts come together. Here we go.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
Good. So as we sing, we want to make sure we focus on keeping it up here and the vowels are pure.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land.
Open up to those vowels, right?
Stars in the palm of His hand.
Right? All those open vowels. Good. Baritones, by yourselves real quick.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land.
Good.
He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
The palm of His hand. Good. Bottom three, A flat.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
Beautiful. Let's add the tenors. It's going to make it that much better, right? Let's just go lead and tenors. So top two.
Before
A flat. Good.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand.
Kind of.
Before the sea and the land, stop.
solidify your writing notes. No, that's a new name. Oh, okay, hold set. Come of his head. Alright. top two, A flat.
And they ran through his fingers.
One more time. Listen.
And they ran.
guys are relatively close. The problem is you're sitting on thirds, and thirds are notorious for getting you flat. A flat one more time. So the phrase.
And they rang through his fingers like grains of sand.
Try leads.
And they rang through his fingers like grains of sand.
That's good. You're good. Try to keep it a bit more, less notey.
And they rang through his fingers.
And it's just.
And they rang through his fingers like grains of sand.
One more time, leads.
And they rang through his fingers like grains of sand.
I'll take that for now. I'll take that for now. Good, good, good. Add the bases. And they